Oh, good morning. Good morning. How y'all on? I didn't know it. Good morning. Just getting ready for church. I just wanted to hop on and say hello. I don't know what this eyelash doing. Don't act like it want to act right. It look right, but it ain't looking right in this, what you call it, so, I don't know. But anyway, how y'all sweethearts doing? Hope y'all had a lovely weekend. Y'all forgive my eyelashes, because they ain't giving me good playoff in this, camera, but, they on, they good. But anyway, yeah. So, just hopping on, say hello, getting ready for church, as I do most of the Sundays. I hop on and pray for y'all and ask God to bless y'all and give y'all strength and healing in your body and what's ever on your mind that you're in need of. I'm praying for it, for God to give it to you. And, oh, did I say I hope y'all had a lovely weekend? And I just want to encourage you to stay blessed. Stay encouraged and keep your faith. No matter what you're going through, it might look like it's all bad. But just know that God's always right on time. Always right on time. It might take a little while and it might look a little weary. But he's working it out. He's working out. Just trust and believe. He's working it out on your behalf. Just keep the faith and hold on. Just hold on and keep the faith, no matter what you're going through. So, I want to leave you with that, and I will be back on. I'm kind of pressed for time a little bit. Got up a little late. Stayed up. Couldn't sleep. I tossed and turned last night for some reason. But, I'm thankful God woke me up. And, started me on my day. And I wanted to come back with a topic, but I don't know if it'd be today because I would be going to watch the Straight Outta Compton movie. Yeah, this one here is really bothering me. To watch the Straight Outta Compton movie, me and my family, we got our tickets, so we're going to see that and this evening. And then go have dinner. So, I hope y'all having a blessed one. And like I say, be blessed. And I wanted to let you know that God loves you. So do I. And as I always say, there's nothing you can do about our love. Because we're going to love you anyway. Whatever it is. You're going through good or bad. We still love you. Yes, we do. So, all right, family. Good people. Brothers and sisters, I will be back. I don't know if it will be today. You know, I like to get a couple out, you know, videos out, you know, a week. But I'll be back with a hot topic. And like I say, on my channel, I keep it real. I speak about all type of stuff. And it's all about encouraging, not to downplay nobody, hurt nobody's feelings, think I know it all, because I don't. You know, I'm still a work in progress, and what I know, I like to share, and so I hope you be blessed with the topic that ever I come up with, and speak on, because I let God speak to my heart, and then I bring the topic on out. So, yeah, y'all have a blessed day. I love y'all. Be blessed. Until the next one, smooches.